A challenge drift.
All right, it's our first for the day, so we're 0-0. And we do take them before the first boss. Got two extra jumps, I think. An extra jump. Singular. Phew. Oh boy. Ah, alright, one for one. The irony is that it smooths the run, the more damage we have. So they're really hard to do, but they are victory enhancements. Oh snap! And in this case, a better amulet. What is up, AJ? Seems like kind of a derisive way to put it, but we are doing Curse Sword, if that's what you're asking. Yeah, that's kind of a shitty way to say hello, don't you think? I would say playing damageless runs of the in-game difficulty is probably about the least cautious thing I could do, don't you? Two for two.